Orbis entered Ethiopia 20 years ago because of the huge need of eye care service in the country. In the last 20 years, we have demonstrated that if resources are allocated and if there is a local and global partnership, we can really reduce avoidable blindness significantly. In 2005, we supported the first national survey, which demonstrated that Ethiopia has the highest blindness burden. So back then, Ethiopia had 65 ophthalmologists in the whole country. That prompted us to start training programs. So now we have more than 148 qualified ophthalmologists. We train integrated eye care workers on basic refraction to provide school screening and also provision of spherical eyeglasses. At a national level, we generate evidence. Those evidence are helpful in influencing policies. So now eye care is becoming a major component in the healthcare system. Ethiopia has the highest burden of trachoma in the world. More than 46% of the global burden is in Ethiopia. And we hope that with this momentum, we are going to eliminate trachoma in the coming years. That will be a huge achievement. People are aging, life expectancy is increasing. So the chance that we'll be seeing a lot of eye care cases is increasing. The demographic change of eye burden diseases from infectious to non-communicable diseases is mounting. We say that blindness is more than a killing disease, because if a person is blind, the chance that somebody has to take care of that person is high. This was considered like a curse. But if we provide the right treatment on the right spot, the chance that that person could become productive is very high. He also freed up, you know, household members so that they can attain classes. They become a future, you know, responsible citizen for the country. So understanding the value of eye care is increasing in Ethiopia. People are demanding for better eye care service, because without eye care, without vision, the vicious cycle of poverty and blindness is there.